In the last episode, we took out the Diamond Casino with one of the most profitable takes, gold. So now, right now, none of my friends are online, so I'm kind of by myself. So I'm going to go ahead and start up the next one in sequence, is Cayo, Perico.
I have been thinking, the Caribbean is very nice this time.
I'll probably hit Cayo, Perico one time, and then I'll check out the new contract DLC. Because I do want those new vehicles. From what I've heard, they're pretty good. Alright, so set Cayo, Perico.
Ah, fresh start, Capitan. The thrill of possibility. We use same approach for reconnaissance this time. Smuggle our plane. And of course, we still have information from our previous visits. How shall we torment Mr. Rubio now, huh?
Well, let's go gather intel. Go to Grapeseed.
Goodbye.
Okay. Wait, wrong way. I'm an idiot. Get out the door. Thank you. I'm a stupid. I went the wrong way. Let's go up in the Sparrow. Hopefully, yep, I'm pretty far. Delightful. Let's go ahead and go. Okay, so we go to Grapeseed. I am so glad that I put me back in this.
So we go back to paradise. Again, safest approach to reconnaissance is to pose as one of Mr. Rubio's smugglers. I have been monitoring air traffic from the island, and I have coordinates of the most recent plane to land in Los Santos. I, for one, am keen to see how things have changed since our last trip.
Yeah, it's saying like I went four because I helped some of my friends with this heist. But this is the first time I'm doing it myself. That'll be pretty interesting. How far is Grapeseed? The ground yet. Why did it explode? I didn't know I was supposed to kill them. I thought I was supposed to meet somebody and we go there. I didn't know murder was already an option. I'm cool with that though. I like murder. Go with the marksman. That should be all of them, I think. To grab the plane and figure out where I'm supposed to go now. I was wondering why I was locking on to him. I thought it was a friendly thing. That does not seem like a comfortable way to die. That's not drugs. Can I have that? What's on there? Is that a tiger? It's a tiger. Can I have it? I would like the drugs, please. I'm assuming this one has money. That would be such an easy way to make a little bit of cash, but nope. Can't do it. Oh well. So now where do I go?
You have got the plane! Good! Now, fly south. Then keep flying south until you hear the sound of angry blonde Colombian on tropical beach. Coordinates are with you now. Disguises should be in back of plane. You can change on the way. And leave your weapons. Mr. Rubio will not trust smugglers. The guards will shoot you on sight if you are armed.
I don't think the door is supposed to be open. Let's just let go of the controls. He should close it. That is, just does not give a shit. Did I already change my clothes? No, I didn't. Okay, well. Here comes the long flight, I guess. Bad luck, look. Yep, they cannot fly upside down. It will drop out of the sky like a stone. I feel like that's not safe. But what do I know? That looks... yeah, that looks like a lot gloomier. Yes. Oh, hey, it's got the lights and stuff. Oh, cool. The gauges, oh, the gauges do work. It's the airspeed. I don't think any other gauges work. The speed. Sound like it's closing when nothing happens. You hear the sound? It sounds like it's latching, but the door is just not moving. This is great. Alright. Can we just fly there anytime? I mean, that'd be pretty neat, I guess. And I might pull up a guide, because I do want to see if I can get... because I know this is a one-time... well, not really a one-time thing, but anything you gather... stays until the rest of the setups and stays whenever you start a new heist. So I want to try and get as much information while I'm here as I can. So I may look up a guide just so I can get all that, all the intel. Okay, here's one. Come on now, let me in. Do I have to land, or is it just going to land somewhere? That's no fun.
Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go.
I will kill you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
So, I don't think... yeah, I don't have any weapons.
As soon as you go beyond the airstrip, you must be careful. If guards get a good look at you while you are in the restricted area, they will know something is not right. Safest thing is to stay out of sight.
I don't know what I should be taking pictures of. I'm just gonna spam everything. Hey, there we go. Apparently that worked.
Bolt cutters, always useful. You need to get through locks quietly, this is the way. Mark your location on planning
bolt
screen.
Cutters? Oh. I'm glad you said, I never would have saw that. So... okay, whatever, let me just grab the Jeep. Let's go. I like that one, I want this one. Can I drive this one? Can I have this one? Yep, yeah I can. Absolutely I can. Thank you. There's a tower here. Is there anything I can do in it? Can I take a picture of it? No. No, I don't try to take another one. So, I cannot go in the tower. So then what's the point? If I can't go in the tower, what's the point of having it on the map? There is no point. That's the point. Okay, so I guess I'll just ignore that then. There's a road that goes down that way. I'm gonna explore. Yeah, that's right. I was like, alright, I'm gonna go to the center door. What's this? Can I scan you? Or can I take a picture of you? What do you do? No. Come on, I gotta be able to. That looks like something I should be able to take a picture of. Like, 100%. That should definitely be something. What? How are you not? What are you? I don't even know what you are. Why are you not of interest? Game. Game, you make no sense. Probably not. I mean, it's open. Drugs, maybe? Nope. Nothing. Ooh, this is gonna be a lot of useless picture taking. Is there a map I can pull up? Because that would make things a lot easier. I wasn't paying attention. Let's see. Anything here? No. Anything over that way? No. Well, I got a map here. Now it says. Yeah. It says there should be grappling hooks at the end of the runway here. Is it just something I missed? I don't see. Unless, is it the rope here? I mean, you don't exactly look like a grappling hook. Nope, that is not a grappling hook. Map, you have lied to me. I don't see shit, Captain. Is that it? No? Why would it tell me there's a grapple hook over here on the map? There ain't none here. Well, it's just random, maybe. Take a picture of the runway. I didn't think that. Runway? No. Okay. Anything could be useful. I have no idea what I'm looking for. Nothing up behind. Go check the building. That's a Jeep. Don't see anything. Put there in a second. Hey, where are you? Cash. Oh, no,
marijuana is always easy to sell in America, yes? It is marked on the planning screen now.
Okay, cool. So, yeah, there's nothing up there. Okay. So, what around? There's a plane. So there should be a few things over here. I'm a bit closer here. So pink cars are all cars. That's not here. Anything over here? No, it doesn't look like it. Hey, this is promising. Okay.
This spot on the screen.
Down here. You look odd. Out of place. No. What about that box? It's an odd looking box. Picture of the box. No. So I guess that's it. Let me check upstairs just to make sure there's nothing hid. No, nothing. I can't vault over that. Oh, nope, there it goes. Okay, so I guess that's it here. It says there's an exploration point slightly behind the airfield. So look back here. It should be over this way. I see anything that screams exfiltration. It's like out in this bay here. I need to take a picture of the bay.
As friend of the environment. Not much we can do to it here. Power, better ways to do it.
If I took a picture of that, it's on the map. Why can't I take a picture of this tower? Can you take a picture of the top of the tower or something? Let's see. Top of the tower. No. If I zoom in, extendo eyeballs. No. Well, fine. Don't know what else it wants me to do. So I guess I'll check out this one. the solar farm and bike there. Says should be grappling hooks around here. Ooh, boats. Should, could be something down there. Grappling hooks as well as an extra filtration point. Grappling hook! Grappling hook?
Location now. Okay. If you find the right place, you could use it on the wall around the compound.
And this is also flagging this as an exfiltration point. No. No. Okay. Let's go next. Next, I gotta go around. Avoid the cameras. There. It doesn't look like anything's there. I never found rock cutters and stuff there before. Take a picture of this. Yeah.
Yes, yes. This could work very nicely as aerial infiltration point. You would need to fly in low, drop in under radar. Perhaps a helicopter with stealth tech? I will look into this.
I just looked at the other places that are infiltration and exfiltration. Why didn't you get a picture of those? Pavel? Well, this looks like the only thing out here. It's just cameras and shit. I'll take a bike because it'll be a little bit stealthier. Fine, Pavel, fine. We're in a tree now. Let me see if I can get the other points listed. So this one, so I figure out exactly where it is. Yep, it's like out in the bay. Out in the bay area. Come on now. Come on. Okay. So it is not letting me take a picture of that. Exfiltration and infiltration points. Take a picture of the runway. This runway's flag is an infiltration. Okay, that's not infiltration, that is where roll covers are supposed to be. Okay. This time. There's the guard. Look at the map real quick. There is... No, go back. Damn it, I lost the map. Can I just download this fucking image? Just download it, that'll make it easier. Okay. Place grappling hooks should be available, which I think since I already found them, I don't think it's gonna put any out here. Bastard. since I already found him, he's not gonna put him out here. They're in the other area. Okay. So next up, guard uniforms could be down on the pier. Down here. Check that. I ain't seeing no guard uniforms. Sniper, that's why. So I'm just gonna leave the bike here just to be safe. So let me find somewhere to cover. Just stay here for a second. Secondary targets, bolt cutters, gold uniforms. There's a bunch of stuff that can be out here. Okay. There's a car coming. Hello, gentlemen. I think we found the bolt cutters here, right there. Okay. Secondary target. Oh, he's moving. What the hell is that? So, bolt cutters. In here. There's the car. Okay, that dude needs to move.
Hola!
Hi. Ooh, car coming this way. Hi. Hey, bud. How are you doing? Okay, he moved. Other guy's coming, but I should be able to get into the shed before he gets here. Bingo. Okay. Snip, snippy, snap, snip, snip, snap. Picture. Cocaine.
Heads on your planning screen now.
There's a secondary target. Grappling hooks could be around back. I gotta go check. Okay. Said they could be around here. I'm assuming on the tower. But since I already found some grappling hooks, I ain't gonna worry about it. I'm gonna head for the second target area. Hopefully I can get in here. Figure it out before he turns around. Well, it was supposed to be here. It's not here. Oh, here it is. Snip snap. Did it prevail? Babble? Whatever.
Cash, good to know. I will mark on plenty screen.
Cash. The guard uniforms could also be at the end of the little street there, so I need to go check that as well. Wait for him to slip by. I want to walk in front of the camera. And good enough. Our uniforms could be down here somewhere. Hello, gentlemen. Still not seeing shit. Are they hidden around somewhere? No. I'm getting really unlucky with finding this shit. Hi, guys. Not here. Okay, let me go get out of here. Ooh, fuck. That's a problem. Okay. I'm gonna just swing. No, God damn it. No, God. Oh, you stupid. You stupid, stupid, stupid. Go, swim. What the fuck are you doing? Let's see if I can get back to the bike before it gets spotted. So that's everything here. There's an exfiltration and an infiltration point. Actually, yeah, let me see if I can get a picture of that first. Exfiltration and infiltration point in the bay. Little bay area here. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see shit. I'm blind. I was rooting my way. Okay, so it should be right here, right out in the bay. So if I take a picture of it this way, is that gonna give it to me? No. Come on now. If I take a picture of like inwards. There we go. Well, then why did it give me the... It'll give me the exfiltration as well. It's just gonna give me the infiltration. I assume it's just gonna give me the infiltration. Fine, that's fine. It's whatever. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. It's fine. It's fine. So next I need to go there. Oh man, there's a lot of running. There's that. Let me get around the camera here so we can get back to the bike. Yeah, you got a pretty long cone, but you ain't, I don't think it'll see me. Nah. Pretty stupid that you don't, but, you know, I'm not gonna question it. You know, we're gonna leave the bike. Should be around here somewhere. There it is. It's here. Let's go. Next one is the second one. Infiltration or exfiltration? I don't remember. Snippy snap. Never mind. Okay. Fine. I did your way, game. Can I have a picture here? Maybe. This should not be so difficult. Come on, this is marked as like an exfiltration point. Why isn't it giving it to me? Or infiltration, whatever. This is stupid. This is really stupid. I'm gonna assume I already know it. It's just what I'm gonna assume I already know it. Because it is not... Not giving it to me. Okay, I'm assuming I already got it. Whatever. Now, guard uniforms will be right up there somewhere. You bitch. I don't like you. You're mean. Yeah, you're kind of mean. What's your pattern? How do you go around? I think I need to just bail this and take my chance on foot. Really wish I had my weapons. I'm just kill him. That'd be great. Okay. Now he's gonna go that way. So those are the two ways he watches. So I need to get in here, past this camera. I need to hide behind here for a second until he looks the other way. Guard, ooh, cart. Hug the wall. Just hug the wall. Go, just go. Just run for it. Guard uniforms. Guard uniforms! Yeah.
Guard uniforms. A useful disguise. It will not be perfect, but could get you out of difficult situation. I will make note of location.
So the other sniper's up there, so let me go ahead and get down under his tower here so he can't see me. Okay, now we look at the map. Okay, second stash should be over there in those little storage houses. Before I do that, which way are you going? You're just looking left and right? Left and right? Okay. Take your word for it. Don't you turn. Don't you turn. That car's coming. I'm going to bail for a second. Christian bail. Which way are you going, Mr. Jeep? Okay, give it a chance. Cool, cool, cool. So the second take, or the other one, should be in here. Yep, perfect. Okay, cash, you.
Nasty. Okay, position locked.
Now, that should be... Is it? I don't think that's the main compound. I don't think it is. Go ahead and run around this way. I'm gonna head up here. Let's see, is this the main compound? No, it's not. Okay, so just dash around here. So I am right here on this corner. Nothing here. But a little further up should be. Damn it. Fucking trees. Come on now. Okay. Pink is. Let's see, what is it? Pink is bolt cutters. So those are two locations for bolt cutters and grappling hooks. Okay, I don't actually need to go there. I've already found those in way more accessible locations. So I'm just gonna ignore those. Instead, hop back down here. Cause now I can go. Actually, I'm gonna go down and around to that other village down there. No. Listen here, Mr. Sniper. Not what you wanna do. Not what you wanna do, bro. I ain't got nothing to kill you with, but by God, I'll try. Actually, can I even... No, I can't even swing. It won't even let me melee. Damn. Actually, I'm pretty close. Let me go ahead and go to the tower. I'm pretty close. So I'm going to do that while I'm here. And this is also a place for a grappling hook. Might be able to snag a pick of a grappling hook on here. How the fuck do I get in here? There's a door right there. So, it says something about grappling hook, but not here. So, no grappling hook. The signal box. I don't even know what the damn signal box looks like. Is that it? No. Oh, wait, no, yeah, it is. Well, that was easy. Oh, okay. Hang on. Link the numbers on the left and the modifiers on the right. You must link them in a specific way to achieve a target sum. Okay. Sure. Okay, so that's times 10. That is times 2. I'm assuming that's times 1. So... Make sure I'm right. Yep. Times 10, times 2, and times 1. Okay. So I got 2 5s. I need to get 59. Only way I can do that. So I'm going to need a 4. And really, I should just be able to... Yeah, just rush straight across. Yeah. And that wasn't as hard as I thought.
I am in. The app is on your phone. Let us do some window shopping, yes?
Okay.
Check the vault. Basement level.
Let's see. So, okay. So, I look for the target. Oh, basement. What is that?
Oh, do you see there? In the display case. Bottle of Cinzamito. Antique tequila. So strong, you wake up next day with Mexican accent. Diamond encrusted edition, too. This will fetch us the price we need. Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool, and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends. Gold. I see. I have made a note on the planning board.
Let me scan through. Ooh, art.
Ah, fine art. Excellent for money laundering. I will mark location.
Let me just scan through. Make sure there's no other... nothing else I can grab of value. More art. More gold. Ooh, gold.
Nothing location.
Hey, I'm getting lucky with that gold. Okay. Hey, more gold. Hell yeah.
Adding to planning screen.
Damn, bro.
Location noted.
Aw, cash.
That's on your planning screen now. Okay, position logged. You see that keypad on the door? This must be a way into the compound, if you can find the code. A guard will have it somewhere. Too risky to check now. You must look when you're here for the operation itself. See there? No spikes on this section. The grappling hook you found? It would get you over.
Tonight, is that not worthy of a, okay, whatever. It's fine, whatever, it's fine. Okay. So there. Scan as far as I can go that way. Nothing here. Panther cam. I think now we're back. Yeah, now we're back to square one. Let me go one or two more just to make sure. Yeah, because now we're back in the vault. Okay. Gucci. Alright. So that's the minimum. What else can I scope? What's up here? I do want to get everything. So down there, which we need to go next. Let me pull the map back up. Because that little area there is just grappling hooks and other stuff. Guardian form, guardian found, guardian form. Extra takes. I got that one. I do need to go down there, see if I can get those extra. So let me get down there and scope that out. Grappling hook. So yeah, let me go down there. I'll take the cheap. Let And just full send it. Okay. Now we're here. There should be... Yep, should be two places I can scope out. Extra take. One of them should be in here. I think. Backwards. Okay. Yeah, it's a little bit backwards. The map is kind of oriented like that. There we go. Okay, now I know where I need to go. Ooh, I turned around. That's fine, that's fine. It's fine, don't worry, it's fine. Someone died. Okay. Come on, that's right. Come on by.
What's he?
Huh? Go around the camera and I can sneak in there and sneak a peek. What's available in here. Bingo. What are you? Cash. You.
Nothing yes. Location. You are approaching a docking area, Captain. Very useful reconnaissance point. Send me an image of the water there with the dockside visible. Ah, yes, as I suspected. With the right vessel, we could use this dock as infiltration point, or exfiltration, if you need it. And of course, a place such as this is certain to have some items and substances of interest lying around.
Nope, okay. Another one is... this is another area a grappling hook could be. Yeah. So I need that, I need that. Okay. So there's another... over here. So I'm gonna go check it. It should have been here. Where is it? Or is it? Oh, it's in there. Oh, snap a quick cheeky pick. Run! Car! Fuck! I'm gonna get caught. Back. Ah, my titties. Bitch. Okay. He's just right back to it.
Remember, the guards think you are nothing but filthy smuggler. You break the rules too many times, they break you one time, with no need to do it again.
Okay, so... there's the extra sticks there. So there's pretty much everything I need there. So I need to go to... two other places I need to scope on the other side of the island. Quickest way would be to take a boat. Let me see if I can go yank a boat. Yank a boat. There's a boat right there. So he's coming back. Hopefully I can grab this boat before he sees me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fucking awfully. Okay. Let's go around the other side of the island. What are they talking about? Sometimes grabbing hooks can spawn right there. So I'm gonna grab that scan and check there. Oh, is it the lighthouse? Oh yeah, it was right there. Cheese it up there? Maybe I can cheese it up there. Hopefully. I'm cheesing my way up the wall here. No. Well, I'm cheesing my way down the wall. Okay, fine. Oh. Bro, why are these so slippery? Oh my god. Okay, Rockstar, fine. Even though you totally be able to climb up that, no problem. Okay, fine, I get the message. Okay, let me find another way. But up there is an infiltrator. What is that? Surely you'd be able to walk up that. Sure. Surely you can walk up this. Oh my god. Rockstar, I hate you so much right now. Bro, no. You can fucking... You would... Oh my god. That is so stupid. A fucking cripple could walk up that goddamn hill. I'm almost there. I'm just gonna swim the rest of the way. I should be able to get up. Yeah. There. Okay. Rockstar is really, really picky about where they want you to get up here at. Yeah. Are you fucking kidding me? Is there really no way to get up around here? This is fucking stupid. There's a pin sign. Oh god. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. Did my boat get washed all the way out here? Really? That's some pretty violent cascades there. Rockstar, you have made me resort to violent methods. Yep. These fucking invisible walls. This game. Oh my god, you can't even... What the fuck? This is so incredibly stupid. So incredibly stupid. I'm gonna fucking lose my shit the way they do this stupid stuff. No, 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 no. You turn your little ass right back around. There we go. Bingo, baby. Okay, yep, you turn around. I'm gonna go fucking leg it. Yep, camera. I'll fucking leg it over here. Oh, the goddamn car's coming again. Every fucking time. Okay, thank you. I'm assuming he's gonna turn around in a second. So, oh, hey, quad bike. Finally, all this way for a stupid picture.
Capitan, this area is very promising for entry point. Very out of the way, yes? My satellite images have some kind of unfinished construction at the end of the road. Can you get me a photograph? Excellent. If we get that stealth helicopter, this is another option for drop zone.
Now, let me double check the map. See how things line up. Okay, so that place has already been scoped because that's his compound. There's an infiltration point over there I need to scope. Everything else, yeah, it looks like everything else has been scoped. On everything we need, I just got that one last infiltration point to scope. Sunset somewhere. Would there be any chance I could call my dinghy? Of course not. Why would it be? Okay, whatever. Another infiltration point. I think it is underwater. Yeah. Is there any chance they'll just let me get away with taking a picture of this area? Because that'd be awfully nice of them. No. Well, back in the water we go, I guess. Hopefully I can use my rebreathers. I cannot use my rebreathers. Okay, can I even use my phone? I can't use the camera though. What's the fucking point? This is a shooting pressure point. Right here. Okay, there we go.
Wait, what is this? A tunnel? It must be some kind of drainage outlet. And for us, a back door. If you have strong stomach, you would need equipment to burn through grate underwater. But this we can find. This is why we do reconnaissance, yes?
Okay, so now that's been scoped. Now, I think that is everything. That should be everything. All the side targets, all the infiltration points. Side products. That should be it. Better be it. I'm gonna get out of here. Can I kill myself? Nope. Sure can't. This is fun. Yep, I really love this mission design. That is just... Oh wow, can't even... Okay, that's... Yep, alright. Okie dokie. There's a tree here. Anything I can get out here? Nope. Just spam, no, fall, just spam the fuck out of it. Yep, invisible wall. Okay. God damn it. No, in the water. That's what I'm trying to avoid. Come on, just run around the island. Need a little bit of cardio anyways. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna be buff as fuck by the time I get out of here. Yeah, oh, there's enough ledges here. Maybe I can ledge grab out. Come on, you're right there. Grab it. Oh, that was a high jump. Wait, up. Okay. This is so stupid. So incredibly stupid. I see trees and bushes. Oh, I'm sitting here struggling to get out of this fucking island, and then there's people complaining about modders and shit. Oh god. If they could fucking mod me back onto land, that'd be nice. I should just fucking join a new session. Be my luck, I do that, and I'm gonna save and I'll have to do it again. So I'll just take my chances running around, I guess. Oh my god, it's okay, come on. Come on. About, but they're getting heated about something. Well, at least we have something entertaining to read while I trek my way back to land. I love how it says I'm in here by myself because I'm in Cayo, but the people are just sitting there just fucking going at each other. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so happy. Holy shit.
Si pudiera votar,
okay,
votaría
por John
Stanley.
Claro.
Oh my god. Oh, that was the worst scope of my life. This heist is not off to a good start. I mean, it is, because I have everything now, but it's not. Oh, this is so much faster. Oh my god. This is so much better. Okay. Oh my god. Get the hell out of here. That was a pain in the ass and a half. Okay. Ah.
for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's coming at you.
It's on the way. It's going to turn the side cap. Rusted. It should pop up around here somewhere.
All right, we have a target.
I don't want to accidentally hit E when I'm trying to store it and just fucking blast myself off. Okay. Next. Alright. What's next? We scoped all the secondary targets. We gathered intel. And all the infiltration. Okay, so I have all the infiltration points. Okay, I have everything. Oh my god! Wait, no! No! I tried so hard! Oh, man... Oh, that sucks! Oh, no! I gotta go back! Shit! So, yeah... Finish the intel.
Here you can see useful things you have found. Tools, equipment, vehicles, buildings, and so on.
Okay, well, let me get a picture of this screen, I guess, so I know where the damn points of interest are. Oh, it hurts. do some stupid shit. Sucks a lot. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Skip. Okay.
Paring. Esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh?
Shut the fuck up.
Arms out. Let's go.
I got shit to do.
Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Okay.
As soon as you go beyond the airstrip, you must be careful. If guards get a good look at you while you are in the restricted area, they will know something is not right. Safest thing is to stay out of sight.
Okay, so there's that. So there's those two. So one is like here. Okay, so it says one is like right there. I need to... Can I get like a picture of the gate or something? Come on, it tells me your point of interest is like right here. Come on, it tells me your point of interest is right here. Bro, what the hell? Okay, excuse me. Why are you not, can I take a picture from the other side? Excuse me. What the hell is the point of interest here? Okay, fine. Whatever. Fine. Also one up here. So this should be also a point of interest down near the bottom? Down near where the grappling hook shit is? Okay, now listen here, motherfucker. Or is it you? You? No? But this is where it was on the map! Specifically where the grappling hook was. Why is it? Man, let me Google this shit. Okay, so let's see. 6 points of interest. Come on, scroll down. Control tower. Opens up to the main stores. You want to take off points of interest list. So I already got the control tower. Okay, supply truck. Find a supply truck at the northwest part of the map. Up here. Are you the supply truck? No, you're not the supply truck. What the fuck? Control tower, right? Yeah, control tower. Power station. Supply truck. Says the supply truck should be over here. Are you the supply truck? No. There is no supply truck here. Find the supply truck at the northwest part of the map. According to the map thing, there should be something here. Should be something like here. But there's not. Come on.
Hey! Hola!
Come on, where's all the shit? So I got the power station. Got the control tower. Okay, so there's a video. So, we're here?
One, te voy a matar.
Oh, it's a fucking random thing. I think it's a random thing. I'm so confused. So I guess it's just some sort of wait, I have. Hang on. This is saying the points of interest are like the grappling hooks and shit. But I already have all that. Why is it telling me I only have 2 of 6? Doesn't make any sense. Forklift? 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 Is there a forklift down here? There's no forklift here. Building. There it is, it's in the building. Can I actually use you? No, you're busted up. Oh, there's one. Okay, cool. Alright.
Ah! This forklift looks like it is still working. Could be useful. Who knows what will be here when we come back for the main operation?
Okay, so there's that. Okay. Water supply tower. Okay. The water supply tower is there, so I need to go find the supply truck, water supply tower, and something else. bike because it is easier, I guess. So I gotta go find a supply truck. Here. Could be. I do not see. No, I do not see a supply truck. No supply truck. No, nothing. So I'm gonna dart back across back to the bike. Not there, it could also be. Okay, so we'll be there next. I'll do cutting power next. Okay, I'm back. Truck just drove by. Do I think that's the supply truck? I'm not for sure. Not back on the bike. Looks important. Okay. Apparently that is not important. Now you can't eat all the candy or just get a couple pieces. So yeah, cutting the power should be around here, unless that's it. I got somebody coming, I need to hurry. Nope, that's not it. No, don't try to take another picture. Go! Dada, huh?
Can you open it?
Okay, let me see it.
That is spicy?
No, it's not spicy. No, it's just Starburst, bud.
Oh. Here. It's Starburst?
Mm-hmm. Well, you dropped one. So, that's not it. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, so let me zoom in here. So this is where I'm supposed to cut the power. It's also where bolt cutters can be, apparently. Oh, it's near. Yeah, it's over here. I'm waiting for that guy to turn around and walk back the other way so he can take a little closer look. Come on, turn around. I'm thinking, no, those trucks can't be the supply trucks. Okay, so you go over there. We'll run back this way. So this is where it's telling me to go. Can't be this. No. It's telling me to cut the power is like right here. This looks like it has to do with water, not power. Yeah. This is definitely water, not power. Yeah, no. This is crazy. Okay, whatever. See if I can go find supply truck, I guess. Large hole under the tub. Okay, the water tower should be one way. It's kind of letting me.
Is it black mold?
I'm not sure. Take a picture. But I sprayed everything down as good as I could with bleach and just trying to clean everything up. Just got air and out.
Mommy, get trick or treat.
Trick or treat. Thank you.
Need to be up here to take a picture? Because Pavel hasn't said anything either. Take a picture of the top of it. No. Are you? You're not a spy trick. A picture of this? I don't know. Yeah, that, apparently. Okay, more graphic equipment.
Ideal for the section of wall we discovered. Noting location now.
Okay. I mean, that doesn't really help me all that much. It's supposed to have just been a picture of the water tower. But it's not. I don't know. Maybe it's something I do later. I don't know. It makes no sense. Can I take a picture of this? This looks important. Yeah, I can.
Obviously, we cannot use this ourselves, but it is a useful reminder. Mr. Rubio has an army and an air force.
Okay, bye. Okay. I got a truck.
Perhaps you can drive into compound, but you would need to be disguised as one of them. Location noted.
Okay. Sure. Alright. That works. Okay, I'm gonna just get him. It's not giving me where he should cut the power. I tried scaring the water tower. Ah,
stop.
Damn it. I was gonna try to run.
This area is off limits.
Oh no, they caught me. Now I get to leave faster. So, I mean, I don't know what else there is to do. I mean, yeah, I've been scooping this island out for an hour and a half. Okay, whatever. Get out of here and head back to the sub. No, Max, you know better. Yeah, make him sick. Possibly skip. I'm pretty sure that's gonna be like half of the points of interest. But I don't know what else. The map's telling me the water tower and some other place called the power, but I try to take a photo of that and nothing happens. I mean, I don't know what else I could want. I just don't. Quit doing that, Art. Or is that just telling me? If it's 4 out of 6, 3 out of 6. What else could there be? Or is that just places you could find the clothes and bolt cutters and stuff? I bet you that's just places you can find the bolt cutters and stuff. I can't think of, I don't know why anything else would be there. Areas, equipment, and vehicles. Okay, so that's just... that just means, like, additional stuff. Oh my god, I wasted so much time on that. Okay, fine, whatever, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. That took so long. I'm just gonna leave it. I think I'm just gonna leave it here, and I'll do... the preps in the next stream. That's a lot of scoping out on that one for nothing. See, I'm just in here. I'll catch you guys in the next one.